What is going on, guys? Sir Lewis here, the YouTuber that helps you invest to rest. And in today's video, I'm excited to bring you guys here a new series that I'm starting in my channel that's open for the public, for anybody to join. If you guys have an account on Webull, Robinhood, any type of brokerage account out there, if you guys want to join Webull, use my link. Robinhood, I also have a link for that. So today's episode number one, and I'm gonna talk to you guys about what this series is about, what this challenge is about, that is open for everybody, right? Like I said, anybody can join. And if you want to join and talk to the community, talk about stocks, investing, and your journey, you can join my free Discord. I have a free Discord that I have open for the public, where it's like specific chats. There's the main chat, and there's going to be the 25k challenge chat. Discord is probably the best app to like interact with stock traders and all that stuff. So download it for your phone, and it'll be in the description below, the free link to my Discord. And yeah, so let me talk about this challenge that is open for everybody, whether you have $100, $2,000, $5,000 in your account. You can join, you can keep up with me, and it's all about the journey and the experience. So this is the 25k challenge, and I'm sure you guys have heard about it before. And it's basically just a challenge to get your account to grow to 25k, right? Of course, there's no time limit. This could take years, and but of course you want to try to get there as soon as possible. And the way that you do that is you got to put money in monthly, right? And I plan to put in this account, I'm gonna start with $2,000. I actually wanted to start with $100, just to for the beginner levels, for people to see that I'm really starting low. But for some reason, to do options, to do like all the types of options, like debit spreads and all that, you need $2,000, at least for Webull. I don't know how it works for other brokerages. They probably have more strict rules like that too. So all right, I was kind of bummed out because I wanted to start with $100. So yeah, I just started with $2,000. So I'm starting with like $2,100. And basically every month I plan to put in $100, right? So for you, you might want to put in $200. Maybe you're able to put in $500, right? So for now, I'm just going to put in $100 a month with the starting number of $2,000. So, and the plan is to get to 25K. Why 25K? Because 25K is an amazing number in the stock world, because once you reach your account to 25K, you basically have, the PDT rule doesn't apply to your account. And for new beginners out there, the PDT rule basically is that you're only able to do 3-day trades in a day, I think, or a week. I don't know if it's a day or a week. I think it's a week. I don't know. But basically, you can't, you can't buy and sell unlimited times. Okay, once you reach the $25,000, you can't do that. So, there's no limit. There's no cap on that. You can trade and buy and sell, and it's a dream for people that just want to scalp, stocks. And scalping basically is like, you put in like a good chunk of money, and then you make like a small profit, and then you take it out, right? That's scalping, and that's one of the things that I want to do in the future. Obviously, it's a lot of risk, but you gotta really understand technical analysis to do that. So until then, I'll probably have a good understanding of all that. So I'm still learning a lot. This is my first year trading, and I learned a lot, man, especially with options. So I think I'm pretty ready to do this. Now one thing I would say is everybody has a different type of style for trading, so you can still join in this. Like I said, doesn't matter the amount of money that you have or what you guys invest. Me particularly, I'm gonna do options mainly. I'm not gonna buy like stocks and just hold it and like swing trade or long investing. I'm mainly gonna do options. You might say, oh wow, that's really risky and all that, but I'm not gonna do the options that you think about, which are calls or puts, which are the riskiest, right? I'm gonna do more specific types of options, like debit spreads, straddles, covered calls, the wheel strategy. I'm gonna do more specific options that are way, way better. I definitely recommend those types of options, because those are less riskier, of course, than just straight up calls or puts, and you get a pretty good amount of reward, right? You're able to see how much you'll get. It's capped, but at the same time, there's way less risk. So I'm gonna be mainly focusing on that type of play. Of course, there might be, if I see a good a good deal out there for a stock, you know, I'll probably buy it, and you know, I'll tell you guys about it in each episode. And but it's mainly gonna be options, right? And I'm not gonna go in like, all right, I'm starting at 2K, I'm gonna put in, you know, 1K in this option. No, of course not. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do it like little bit by little bit and see how it goes with that. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna put in a huge chunk of my portfolio in an option call. So that's the plan. 25K is the plan, is the goal, right? Doesn't matter how slow we get there, you know, as long as we get there, we're gonna be putting in $100 a month. And yeah, the goal is to get there. Doesn't matter how many years it could, you know, I'm gonna do a lot of bad plays, but I'm probably gonna do a lot of good plays and probably get lucky as well. It's all about the journey and the experience. You know, even if I lose big on a play, I'm gonna learn from it and I'm gonna get better, and you guys are gonna be here too to learn from it. And that's the whole point of this, to sort of have a community here and learn from, you know, doing options and growing your account and all that stuff. So another thing, I'm gonna be doing this per episode, so I'm not gonna be doing it like, oh, I'm just gonna do it once a week or something like that, right? I'm gonna do it more spontaneously. I'm gonna do it based on episodes. So sometimes a week it might be crazy that, you know, a lot of things happen that I might, you know, have a lot of plays going on in my portfolio, and the stock market's crazy that week, that I might bring two episodes or maybe even three episodes, right? And other weeks might not be, you know, might be a slow week, nothing really happened, I might just bring one episode. So it's gonna be like that. And every episode I'm gonna explain in full detail my decisions, whether it was a good one, whether it was a loss, whether it was a really good one. You know, I'm gonna show it all. I'm gonna be as transparent as possible. Like I said, I'm probably gonna do a lot of bad plays. I only have 1 year here that I've been, you know, trading and stuff like that. In my first year, I really learned a lot, and you know, I think I can understand it. I'm still learning a lot of options out there, but I'm gonna learn while doing this. And like I said, I'm gonna be pretty conservative. I'm not gonna put in a lot like crazy, and I'm not gonna do calls or puts, especially in the beginning. So that's the idea, guys. If you guys want to, you guys are interested, you know, join, follow my videos, of course, leave, you know, put the alert, click the bell and put the alert whenever I upload a video, you guys will be alerted, and you guys can follow up with my account and sort of, and you can apply it to your account. Of course, I'm not a financial advisor, and you can also apply it to your account. Now, of course, I'm not a financial advisor, and don't be mimicking me, don't be doing the same trades as me, because you know, I'm still learning with you guys. This is only for entertainment purposes only. And I'm by no means, I'm definitely not a financial advisor. So don't think that what I'm doing is right, even if I'm successful in it. You know, just look at it, learn from yourself, and then apply it. But don't copy me or anything like that. It's only for entertainment purposes. So yeah, if you guys want to join, follow the Discord, click the Discord, join, it's free. You guys can chat with me and other people in the community that want to talk about stocks and stuff like that. And there's also a separate chat for the 25K challenge if you just want to talk about that. So it's really awesome. And yeah, thank you guys. If you guys are watching until now, you guys are awesome. Like, I really appreciate you guys that watch my videos, especially till the end, right? You guys are the best, honestly, from the bottom of my heart. You guys are awesome, and I'm just happy to have you guys here and watching and liking it. It really means the most to me. So thank you guys, and yeah, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.